Hello, 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 everybody. Welcome back to Bros Sector. So we came slightly early, 4 minutes early. We were supposed to come on 10:15. We come slightly early. Damn, this is going to be interesting. Call of Duty Ghosts. This is damn interesting, guys. Make sure you stay connected to understand the whole game. Campaign. Okay, let me see to the options and then let me have a look. Okay, 920. Brightness, we will see later. Audio options. Subtitle. Enabled. Controls option, volume. No. Now they have to know it's 144. That's why it's always. Actually, well, the automatic. Okay, let's be automatic. And 144 aspect ratio. Okay, let's no. Keep it auto. Sync every frame rate. No need. Image quality normal. High. Extra. There you go. Normal. Okay. Depth of field. Yes. Yes, I want to apply. Oh, then it's going to. Okay. We start again. So now let me see the options. It's 144. Okay. You need to have a look. The game saves that automatically at certain points. No turn off while when the saving is ready. Okay, before that, I need to see whether I already boosted or not. Okay, I'm already boosted. So let's get started then. Regular.
It was a different time, a different enemy. 60 men from tier 1 teams were sent to face down a force of 500 enemy fighters.
Damn.
Their objective? To force the enemy back from a civilian hospital and keep its occupants alive. For 3 days, they held their ground. But the enemy's numbers were too great. The 60 were cut down to 15.
Damn.
They wouldn't last another night, and the enemy knew it. Under the cover of darkness, they evacuated the hospital, sending only one of their own to lead the way. The rest returned to the line and took up positions beneath the bodies of their fallen brothers. As they lay in wait, the blood from the dead poured over them. The sand stuck to their skin like a shroud, changing them, anointing them. When the enemy drew near, the remaining 14 rose out of the desert sand. They were like hunters that couldn't be seen, using stealth their enemies couldn't defend against.
Damn, that's
when
great.
When men ran dry of ammunition, they used their blades. And when the blades ran dull, they used their hands.
Oh, nice.
When the dust and sand had settled, only one of the enemy had survived. He was picked up in the desert, wandering aimlessly, traumatized. He expressed warnings to others of a force so menacing and unbeatable, it could only be described as supernatural. He called them ghosts.
Ghosts. Damn.
And this really happened. So the legend goes. Come on, Dad. You don't honestly believe that story's true.
Yeah, I do. Come on, let's head back to the house. Let's go. Shake a leg.
Hold up. I need to charge my laptop beside me. Okay. Now we are good. Sensitivity is too high.
tremor there.
Those things used to freak the hell out of your mother.
Another one?
Yeah, we'll get a couple more of them before everything settles down.
Wind's starting to pick up, too.
Yeah, this one. Roo, 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 roo.
Dad, let's just get to the house. Make sure nothing got damaged.
Run, 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 what the hell is there?
Dad, what's happening?
Is it tornado or something?
To the house, boys, now!
It's Odin, they say. What is Odin?
Careful.
Oh.
It's not an earthquake! What are you talking about? You boys get to the house and stay there!
It's not the earthquake? Then what is this?
Come on, Logan!
I am.
What the hell is going on? This way, Logan! Climb over!
Open up, open up.
Inside! What the hell is Dad talking about? What's Odin?
Yeah, I don't even know about Odin. What the hell?
We're not gonna die here. Come on. It's jam. Okay. 3, 2, 1. Push.
Minutes earlier.
Odin Control, the orbital weapons got a successful test fire ping.
Oh, so these are Odin. It's like a space.
Hey Baker, here's our ride. Let's head in.
Payload, this is Odin Control. Ready to receive.
So Odin is like a.
Roger, we're prepping airlock C. Shuttle is in final docking sequence.
It's like a space agency or something? Space group or special forces on space.
5 meters payload.
I don't really know. But it's oh my god, why?
Your rotation delta payload. Mosley, airlock C is ready for arrival.
Capturing. Talkback is barber pole. Begin retract.
Copy payload.
Pressurizing airlock. Oh, really looking forward to going home. What's it been? 3 months?
Payload, we have hard dock. And you're parked. Nice drive.
Hey, Baker, give me a hand with the unload.
I got it!
Odin Lane, repeat contact.
Houston, rotation!
There's
an enemy foothold on Odin Control!
We need to move it!
So enemy breached on our system. Okay, then move in. They breached our system. Which it's not supposed to happen.
Look out!
Oh, got it. Oh, there you go.
Houston, they're Federation. They've broken the truce.
Odin Control. Odin's kinetic rods are readying for launch. This is not a simulation.
We can't let them take control of Odin.
Odin Control! Federation forces are now crucial.
So Odin is the main system controlling, I guess, missiles or something?
Baker, look out! There's more of them!
Odin Payload 1 uploading. Targeting Los Angeles. Locked. San Diego. Locked.
Are you kidding me?
Phoenix. Locked. Targeting Houston. Locked.
What?
Targeting Miami. Locked. Estimated casualties. Over 27
bodies.
Are you kidding me?
Two, 3, and 4.
That's the Odin.
Odin Control. We have no choice. We're scuttling the station. I'm sorry, Mosley.
Copy, Houston. Baker, Skipper, we need to move.
10 seconds. All crew, get to a secure
what
area.
The hell?
Storm just reinforced. Follow me.
In 3, 2, 1.
Oops.
Odin Control. Odin Control, are you copying?
Yes, we are.
Houston, it's mostly. Baker and I are still here. Holy shit.
Copy, mostly. Odin targeting on payloads 3 and 4 have been aborted. But payload 2 is still sequencing. Targeting locked. San Francisco, Denver, Kansas City, Chicago, Washington, D.C.
We're not done, Baker. Let's move to Odin and bring it down. I don't think we're making it home, Baker.
Well, we are trying to stop this shit from attacking San Francisco and so on.
Atlas Main, how many degrees off access to destabilize it?
23 degrees port or aft.
We need to disable it. Come on, move faster. Okay, we need to go inside. Okay, got it.
Help me get this open.
Okay. There you go.
15 degrees. 23 degrees. That's it. That's enough to drop it into the atmosphere.
What, she died?
Specialist Mosley. Kira. We have LOS with the crew of Odin Control. Repeat. Loss of signal with Odin Control.
Oh my god, we are on freaking fire. Are we going down to Earth? Yes, we are. So we didn't manage to... So we didn't manage to stop the missile. So now we know why this missile is coming. And the enemy breached this our space system. And then now here we are. Where the hell am I supposed to go? There you go. I don't like the graphics, it's still insane. Even though it's an old game.
We got a job. Job Logan.
Oh frick. I died. Oh no, I didn't. I thought I died. Okay.
Right up there, we have to get him off ground.
Whoa. What? I died. What the hell?
Get up here, Logan.
And I'm dead once again. What the hell? Oh, is it from the behind?
Just keep running.
Hell no. Yeah, well, I can see that. Hope so. Oh, damn, that missiles. They are insane. There you go, the introduction of Call of Duty Ghosts. Damn, bro.
The Federation's rise to power started years ago, when the great energy-producing deserts were destroyed. The world powers that depended on them collapsed, and in their wake, the Federation began to rise. The Federation united all of South America under one banner and devoured everything in its path as it moved relentlessly to the north. After turning Odin against us, the Federation stood on the doorstep of America, poised for the kill. They thought we were weak, crippled, prey, waiting to be taken. We fought hard. We fought well. We fought them to a bloody stalemate. And here, just beyond the craters of No Man's Land, we find ourselves in a defensive war against a more powerful enemy.
Hesh, the brother just now. We are Logan and Hesh was our brother. 10 years later.
Hesh, Logan.
So we are playing our role as Logan.
Reports are coming in. Dallas got overrun last night.
So this is 10 years later? Are we taking revenge or something?
Any survivors?
Negative.
Brave New World, June 6th. Los Angeles.
Thought you could use a sleep. Quiet boy. Listen. Hey, Riley's got something. Grab a gear, let's move.
Finish security suite.
You two, are you near our position?
Negative, we're outside. Your boy's got something.
Riley does. We're checking it now.
Raj, we'll secure the exit. 2-1 out.
I love how the tissue controls. I'm so used to play Call of Duty series, so I already know the controls. All of them have same controls. That's what I like about this game.
They're here.
Riley was getting hungry. You don't want to eat anything out here, boy. Let's head back and get you some real food.
6-1, sit rep.
Just some local wildlife. We're good.
Check. We're moving up to RP Silver, copy.
Yeah, we'll join you. Meet us at the wall. We're on our way out.
Raj.
Meet with team 2.
There she is. Looking like hell. Still standing.
Yo, Sergeant, your area secure?
Hello there.
You'd sweep this side of the wall and we're good.
We'll take the left side. Should go quick. Regroup at the gas station.
You got it.
Got it. Let's move now. If you got it, let's move.
Hey, Riley, come on. Search.
No, I just want to check my position. Is it in a good position? I just want to know if it is in a good position. I think it's a good position. Because otherwise, you can't hear my voice clearly.
You hear that? Someone's out there.
Wait for Riley. If he attacks a target,
I can hear them, obviously. Oh. Let's get the shit off me. Freaking trained, man.
We need to regroup now.
He can kill enemies. He killed more than me. Let's. I can't see shit.
Roger, I have a target! This way! Riley, come!
All available units! We have Federation contact at the wall! We need backup now! Repeat, we are under attack!
Got you, little child! On foot, we're headed to you!
Roger that! Papa Tree smoking our position!
Push to the wall!
Okay. So here we are. Oh, there's so many of them, bro. Hold up. There are too many of... Oh my god. There are too many of them. Ouch.
this way. Riley.
Okay.
Logan, grab a launcher. Take care of the birds. We'll cover you.
Easy. Easy, buddy. Relax. Let us focus.
Riley, go!
Perfect. Oh my god, what the hell is that? I don't think so, that's friendly. Oops. Which chopper? Oh my god. Yes.
Corporal Davis, you're on transport.
Roger, commandeering for transport.
Logan, you're on security in the back.
Come on, we gotta keep moving.
That's our people, our army. Good to see them. 20 minutes later, Fort Santa Monica. Oh yeah guys, we're enjoying with some Coke today. Coca-Cola. We're enjoying the game with Coca-Cola. So if you have Coca-Cola or any other beverages, go ahead and take it. No problem. Let's go find the old man.
Dad.
Oh, there you go.
I heard about the attack. You boys okay? Always. Walk with me.
Dad, they're executing civilians.
I know. Their recon teams round up scavengers, drifters, hoping to find a way into the city. It's how they took Dallas practically overnight.
So how can we help?
Well... he would let you know how can we help him.
You boys. You're the only thing I've got left in this world.
Yep.
Dad, listen. But you're also the only ones I can trust.
Hey, look. Whatever it is, Logan and I, we're ready.
You two are going to no man's land.
Wait, for real?
We've been on the defensive for far too long. So I'm sending you outside the wall.
That's green.
You'll link up with a recon team, gather any intel you can on the enemy, and get your asses back here.
So where in no man's land are we going?
So basically we are somewhere you know better being than the anyone. Intelligence.
You're going home.
Oh, damn. The place in the first scene you saw, the blast that happened. That place. Damn. Never thought we were going to go back there.
We call it no man's land. Span of destruction between LA and San Diego created when Odin was turned against us. The beaches and surf breaks of my own childhood were now mined and abandoned. Dad told us few men got to operate in no man's land. It was too dangerous. too unpredictable. If he was sending us out there, it must have been important to him.
True.
Still, I couldn't help but think this was another one of his tests. A lesson he was trying to teach us.
Is it on?
Okay, looks like we're good. Beginning sector scan. Contact. Enemy patrol approaching from the west. Do not engage.
I saw them.
Closer. Get ready. Do it.
Take him out!
Clear. It's a third group in 20 miles. Ice peeled. Could be more of them.
Okay, nice. So now we are like underground.
Stand by. Easy, Riley. Welcome home.
Oh, welcome back. Anyway.
Come on, let's keep moving.
Stalker 6, this is Viking Actual. We are en route to target location. How copy?
Solid copy, Viking. Be advised, recent reports indicate lots of enemy movement in that area. We're on a schedule here, so get that intel and get out fast.
Roger that.
Noted. So basically, they are here just in case we need them.
Clear.
Hey, check it out. Never thought I'd see this thing again.
Guess that means we should keep moving on.
Hold on, guys. Okay.
Not like you remember it, huh? This place is depressing the hell out of me. Come on.
Watch your step over.
Nice, what a place. It is fully destroyed. I see them. Yeah, a lot of.
Hang on. I got a sniper on the balcony. He's mine. Okay, take the guard first. All clear. Good boy,
nice.
Riley. Riley, search.
Oh, I killed my own dog. I'm sorry about that. I'm so sorry about that.
Sounds like more inside. Stack up. Riley, search.
Oh wow, you know how to.
Not sure. It's guarded, but we're gonna push through.
Oh shoot.
Contact 40 meters.
Where are we going next? I don't know why is this ghost series didn't go well. Nice, this game is so underrated, not gonna lie. This is so underrated. This ghost series should be continued.
Reports of large enemy movement just ahead of you. If you hurry, you should be able to intercept them.
Roger that. Let's move. Contact 20 meters. They have suppressing fire.
Nice.
Tracks are fresh. Looks like they went this way.
Okay.
Vehicles incoming, shift right. Easy, easy. Let them pass.
Riley, come on.
Straddle on the right, 2 o'clock. Take him out. Good kill. Stay low, follow my lead. Jackpot. Stalker, we're seeing a massive enemy camp ahead. Moving to investigate. music on, Riley. Here we go. Okay, lots of enemy movement here, so let's take this nice and slow. Scatter on, see if you can find anything. Remember, move slow and keep Riley hidden in the grass.
Key holder.
Okay, we're moving up. Stay out of sight. You alerted one of the guards.
Oh, shoot. He saw. Let them pass.
The guy on the trailer. You see him? Zoom in. Let's see what's going on. Hey, you see that guy's mask?
That's our guy.
Well, that's too bad then.
You
and me got a lot of catching up to do. Move everything to Firebase Charlie, including him. Operation Homecoming will proceed on schedule.
Firebase Charlie. Operation Homecoming.
Viking, what's your position? You boys better double time it or you're getting left behind.
Roger that, we're on our way. Marking the rally point now. Get Riley out of there. We'll regroup at the exit.
Now, how the hell do we get the hell out of here?
Guide Riley south through the rally point. South of Riley's position. Good boy, Riley. Let's move. Stalker 6, we're headed to your position. Don't start the party without us.
Riley, slow down.
What's this dog up to?
Riley, heal!
Whoa, 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 slow down. Something isn't right.
Okay, hold up.
What's wrong, boy? Oh, shit.
Are they wolves? I'm picking ammo. Oh, backup is here. Okay, nice.
You look lost.
We're not lost. Looking for you, Captain America.
Walker, I believe you have something for me.
We came across some feds moving a guy at Firebase Charlie. You want yours?
Yeah, Ajax. All right, we don't have a lot of time. You can stick with us, but you do what I say when I say it. Understood?
Understood.
Yes, sir.
Come on, Riley. Thank you for saving me just now. Ma'am? Mary Villona Brayo? May? Ah. Haan, may pick. Adda pe utte magata. Okay, guys. So let's resume.
Enemy contact ahead.
Yes, enemy contacts one stone.
They're taking off. Right on schedule.
Nice. Smooth. Noted.
Cover me. Target down. Contact dead ahead. Lay out suppressive fire.
Whoops. He was just behind me.
Neutralized.
Oops.
Take point! Get us headed toward the stadium! Ajax doesn't have long.
Yes, we need Ajax back. We need Ajax back, guys.
Shadows and vanished into sunlight. Outside the wall, their reputation lingered over no man's land like a shroud of fear. A weapon far more effective than brass or steel. Merrick and Keegan, these were the men Dad had spoken of. The ghosts. And someone dared to go against them. They were headed to San Diego, Federation territory, to find their man Ajax. Ghosts. We'd only imagined them. Now, we were determined to be one of them.
Damn. The story that his father told. Now we are going to be them.
Alright, remote sniper's online. Scan around. We need to get eyes on Ajax. Zoom in on the stadium for a closer look. Patrols. Keep searching.
Yeah.
In the press box. He's not on the field. More patrols. No sign of our boy, though. There. 12 o'clock. Zoom in. Something on the second floor, right above home plate.
Where?
He's not on the left side. I think we found him. Dead ahead. Right there. Zoom in. That's it. That's our boy. We should go now.
We're going in there. What about backup?
Why do you think you're here?
We are the backup.
Convoy incoming.
Grab that grenade launcher. Pick your shots carefully. We'll have to trigger him to detonate. Here they come. Tag the trucks. Let's load up. Watch and learn, kid.
moving Ajax, so our window's closing fast. We'll hit him at home plate and work our way up from there.
Okay.
Pinned down! Ajax is just ahead! Ooh, Ajax won't last forever!
You lead then? What the hell? You lead, huh? Okay.
Ajax should be
I can hear music.
This should be where they're holding Ajax. Check it out with a remote sniper. Use the remote sniper. We'll breach on your shot. On you.
Clear left!
Room secure! He's not here!
Where is he? Where is he? Where did you take him? Where is he? Where is he?
I don't know what he is.
Riley's got his set.
Let's go.
No, no, you're no. Ambush!
Use the remote sniper to clear those RPGs.
Stick with Riley. He'll lead us to Ajax.
Okay, come on, Riley. Now you're the only hope. Where is he, Riley? Come on. Come on, come on. Use your sand power.
Enemy patrols. Probably a dozen guys total.
We don't have time for this. Gas masks on.
Throw gas into the door.
There's some gas in there!
Come on, Riley, come on, tell me.
Must be close now.
Okay. Where? There?
This must have been holding Ajax.
Jacob, Logan, see if there's another entrance. I'll wait here for your signal.
Nice one. Oh, he's still alive.
Son of a bitch. Hang in there, Ajax. Hang in.
Rourke. It was Rourke. He's targeting. Look. The wall.
Look at the wall. Okay.
Come on. Hang in there, Ajax.
He's gone.
Damn. Oh, damn. What's wrong? Okay. So here are the targets.
Bear, you gotta look at this.
Get him ready to move. It's a kill list. Targeting ghosts.
Well, who the hell is Rourke?
No time to explain, kid. They're coming in. We need to move. Keegan, bring him. We leave now.
So let's get the hell out of here now.
You boys did okay, but you need to get back to LA now.
Oh my freaking god.
Sniper!
took the one on the far side of the field.
Take out those LMGs! It's clear! Go, go, go!
You guys want to fucking stop, right? How the hell am I going to reach to the chopper? Okay, nice. So we did it.
I'd seen
our dad is under problem. I think so because he called for a backup.
To how the ghosts treated Ajax. The exact opposite of how he must have died. If this man Rourke had killed him, he'd taken his time. Now he was actually hunting the ghosts. But here. Once again, the Federation was attacking us, and we were headed into the chaos. Somewhere, in the middle of that battle, was our father. We had to find him.
So that's what we needed to do. Hold a moment, guys. I'll be back. Okay, nice. Let's get back.
Fire! Those are our guns! Weapons down! You Vikings?
Home
we help. Command needs more men on the front line. Okay, meet us by the command center. I'm gonna leave our dog with you. The rest of you are with me. Let's move out! Command, this is Viking. Are you still there?
Affirmative, Viking, but we're losing ground. We need you to help reinforce the beachfront.
Okay, Norton, I'm coming.
Captain Walker's command post.
Negative. Defensive teams are holding that position. I'm sure he made it out, son.
That's great. Just make sure he's alive. Oh, damn it. I thought it was...
Man, this is Viking. Are you still there?
Affirmative, Viking, but we're losing ground. We need you to help reinforce the beachfront.
On our way. Anywhere from Captain Walker's command post.
Negative. Defensive teams are holding that position. I'm sure he made it out, son.
Come on, let's go. Move it, move it.
Wow, they have bulletproof guns, that's great. Can I get it? Hold up, guys, don't you worry. Okay, our defense system is now down. No, we are the only defense system. Sorry guys, when I don't talk much, because I wanna focus on the story.
Teleport team to focus fire on it!
Copy that. They've been informed.
Noted. Okay, come on. Backup is here, backup is here.
We need to make sure Dad got out.
Here, see if you can move under this thing.
Let's go, let's go. Watch out. Shit, I can't get through. Just go upstairs and find Dad. I'll look for another way around.
No problem. Who the hell is that? Oh, hello, hello. What the fuck? Oh, you asshole. Oh, I didn't saw that. I didn't saw the F. Are giving me hell. But that are ghosts.
All right, get us out of here.
That were friendly.
Hey, we're not going anywhere. Calm down, kid.
Hey, we just saved your asses.
And need your help.
The hell you didn't.
Stop it, all of you.
This is the ghost.
We have to go back. Our dad's down there. We're not leaving without him.
That's real admirable view. Your father's not there anymore.
Dad, this whole time you were one of them. You're a ghost.
Try the ghost. That's your commanding officer.
You boys,
so he's
no
the commanding officer.
This was for me. But once I make a choice, there's no turning back. You and your brother still have a lot to learn, but you've passed all your tests. Welcome to the ghosts.
Oh, ready? The story he told us was going to be real. Never know. It was a story that done, but after 10 years, it is a reality. The ghosts.
That's the guy hunting the ghost train. Yeah, he's good. Very good. And he knows how we operate.
But how's that possible?
He was one of us.
Oh, damn. He was one of us.
It was 12 years ago when the Federation's military threatened all of South America. Their leader, General Almagro, demanded all US-born citizens be imprisoned or executed. It was Rourke who convinced Washington to let the ghosts solve the problem. The US sent an invasion force to destroy the Federation. Rourke led us to eliminate Almagro. But Rourke became obsessed with him. He talked of the man as if he were a bounty. And it was clear he would stop at nothing to claim that prize.
Damn. Legend never died. That's the next mission. So guys, I think that's all for today. I will see you soon in another gameplay. In another live stream. So take care of yourselves and goodbye.